was looking for a cutter, and Scott Ruff know each other so very well, have each other scouted, and one more time, Scott was looking for that JML, countered it all the way to the outside.
Yeah, that was a nasty spill to the floor by Swerve, catching the ropes on the way out of the neck, but straight up, attacking Ruff.
No. I mean, Wade, you competed in one of the most memorable Falls Count Anywhere matches ever.
Yeah, absolutely. Took on Randy Orton about 10 years ago. That match ended up in stairwells and in elevators even. You can catch that one on the WWE Network on Peacock right now. But it just goes to show how these matches can and will end up anywhere in the building or indeed outside.
And again, Scott what a slam into the cover. Again, it's Falls Count Anywhere. Ruff able to kick out at two. Ruff able to sidestep for a moment. Scott got caught up. And look at Leon Ruff now. Ruff going right to work.
Well, Scott only has his mouth to thank for that. Wasted too much time jawjacking.
Ruff a little bit of payback a few weeks ago.
It has to be said, we have seen this time and time again from Leon Ruff. Just when you count him out, he comes back with that second win headed over in our direction right now.
I mean, this is a new sign of Leon Ruff.
Leon Ruff has come in.
Swiped out of midair.
Leon Ruff has been a perpetual underdog, but in this situation, he is stepping up to the next level.
He might be stepping up, but he just got swatted down to Wade's point. And Ruff continuing to fight back. Scott again just tossing Ruff. Isaiah's for Scott. Now, wait a minute. Ruff just able to get out of the way. Don't miss a second of this action in this Falls Count Anywhere match.
You know I'm a freak of him.
Well, look at the eyes of Ruff now.
Come on.
And here we go, Ruff, able to counter, but gets caught and dropped with the confidence boost. Gotta be it, and a Ruff kicked out again. The animosity boiling between these two. What is it going to take to keep the other down?
The irrepressible nature of Leon Ruff runs through once again, but this could be the final few shots of this matchup.
Scott knee first, and you hear the Campbell Wrestling Center starting to rally behind Leon Ruff.
Oh, no.
That toolbox to the back of the knee. And Scott back in the ring. More damage being done from the knee to the ankle. Ruff starting to climb. Ruff looking down. Frog splash! Huge frog splash! Cover! Count! Ruff again.
Ruff already on his feet.
Ruff springboard through the air with a cutter. To the outside, but again, Falls Count Anywhere. That won't save Isaiah Swerve Scott in this situation. Another cutter.
This has to be a rocking and rolling as Swerve Scott right now.
Ruff has quickened the pace to a frenetic level.
Ruff, what's Ruff doing? Well, Leon Ruff, he's had the bad taste in his mouth. He's sick of getting bullied like you mentioned, Beth. Leon Ruff is scaling to new heights.
Ruff is looking to end this once and for all.
You must be outside your mind.
AJ Francis. Scott's entourage just dropped Leon Ruff. It's Scott putting Ruff back into the ring. Again, there's no disqualification. Scott hoisting up Ruff. Will the third time be the charm for Isaiah Swerve Scott? JML connects. Cover. Scott puts away Leon Ruff.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Isaiah Swerve Scott.
Scott said he was done playing around.